So we're here at the Seattle International, Tacoma International Airport, and this is the first time I've used the mobile check-in, mobile web check-in. Basically what mobile web check-in is you access an image of a barcode from your phone or PDA, whatever device you might have with you. Once you've got this image on your device, you walk through TSA's line, security, and they scan it. Once they scan it, they let you go through the little scanners, of course, like everything else in security, and you should be able to go on your way. Well, this was my first experience with that particular situation. After going through the TSA area, they scanned it. She got all excited. Apparently, it was the first one she had done. And once I got up to the actual security checking area, the scanning area where they put your luggage through, check it all out, apparently the TSA representative who first stopped me and scanned my phone, the image of the barcode, for the mobile check-in, forgot to give me some card. I guess there's some sort of card similar to the stamp they might put on your actual paper check-in. But this is kind of a warning, an education for those who might be using the mobile web barcode version image of the e-check-in or the electronic check-in when you go through the TSA security line. Make sure to get some sort of card. I haven't seen it. They managed to just actually get me through, but get this card so when you go through the actual X-ray security checking area, then you'll be able to get through without a little, well, hassle. Get through without hassle. Let's leave it at that. This is Rick signing off. I'll go ahead and blog about it at cyper-sesec.org, and you can read about it more there. It'll be a little bit more in depth. Thanks.